I'm done living life with the lights out, died with my own doubts. Be free with me. Let's go, let's be free.
Well, today Ufuna is getting its last service. I'm here at Rian's Auto Repair. Getting taught how to do a basic service on a Toyota Hilux D4D.
As I was being taught how to do a basic oil service, I started thinking back of our journey with Fudu. Thank you for Rian's Auto Repair for all the patience, advice and good service. We bought Fudu as a bare bone bucky and slowly started adding and adapting. Thank you to Wernig, our great friend, for all the hard work that you did. Your work is greatly appreciated. After a bumper bass, we added the bull bar and then started all the work.
Okay, so we had a major service done to Fudu before our trip next year, big trip north. We've had an extra fuel filter added, we've had the coolant reservoir moved, we have the duct flap breathers raised, and obviously a big service. All the normal stuff, we had the shocks replaced, we had some extra protection added at the bottom, some nice shiny new bash plates for the control arms, sprayed the normal bash plate, just everything major. Cost us quite a bit of money. We've had all the rubber pipes replaced, and we're taking the spares, the old ones with us as spares. So more or less we are now ready to rock and roll. Before we leave next year, we'll probably do one more service and I'll have to learn how to do an oil service, as I may have to do that myself. So slowly but steadily we're getting ready for the big trip north.
Our friend Andries was really great assistance, helping us add a water filter and hundreds of bits and pieces to make Ufudu perfect. Shorty's adventures replaced all the canvas and added a spare wheel carrier cover, dry bag and bag for wood.
I can't understand how we couldn't know.
Along the way we had quite a few mishaps. One of the biggest ones when Ufudu lost a back wheel on the N2 heading into Cape Town. That caused quite a bit of a scare, but she survived it in one piece.
So what have you learned?
After so many dirt roads what we drove in Botswana, check all your bloody nuts.
Right, now speak to the camera.
Check your nuts after you've been driving the Galagari for 2 weeks.
Bye Ufudu, bye, bye.
Okay, so today we're taking all the signage off and we're going to replace it tomorrow with our brand new signage.
So it's off with the old skin.
And on with a new skin. To reveal Ufudu's new look with our branding and a little bit of camouflage to catch your eye. And our last change to Ufudu, we hope our last, is adding a 360 awning. Thanks again to Shorty's Adventures for all the great work. We really appreciate it. Please remember to hit that subscribe button, support us on Patreon, and like our videos.